As a Muslim, do you feel comfortable carrying out this law?
It is my personal feelings. It is my personal feelings that I am feeling comfortable or not. But when we are talking regarding the law is available. And
but what does your conscience say?
No, I am not in position to tell you consciously at this time because...
Well, your conscience as a Muslim man, as a Muslim man, you're familiar with the Quran. The Quran, anywhere does it say that if a woman says anything derogatory about Islam, she should be put to death?
If we are seeing these things under the Islamic law, in Islamic law, so many things which is forgiven by the jurisprudence of Islam says that forgive the persons. It is.
But in this case, this person was sentenced to death.
No, this is a law. There is no interlink with this case with the Islam. This is law is not Islamic law. This is Pakistani law.
No one's ever been convicted of saying something derogatory about Jesus or Christianity. It's always been about 295C. Is it in accordance with basic human rights? A country that wants to be a democracy. Is it a good law? Would you like to see it gone?
The question is not that it is a good law or bad law. It is a law. And law is...